后来大家会继续因为你们到底会不会分裂有关于没有配合的态度啊，必须走掉。你这一项关于你的这个工作点有什么烦恼意见？They really had to plan that. Okay, so much I'm freaking out. Get up, mom. Get up, mom. Are you ready? Well.
Right
here, right? I wake up. Here's the spike. These kids are using some. I use up 60%. I don't get the spawn. I don't get the spawn. What the? He has an obsidian steed. Nope, I'm done.
Enemy UAV above.
I give up on this game. Oh, yeah, I don't have to kill it. He's close. Whatever you shooting at? You drunk? This kid could kill everyone else, but he kills me. This kid is a lot. I just knifed the thing and it just sat there and ate my knife. Oh my gosh, that's the most annoying cave. Wow, I just got killed by a what? Where are you coming from? Honestly. Explain. Please explain. I'm down so quick these days, and that takes me a time to kill.
What?
What the heck? You're not a dead eye kid, you fake ass. Hey, my bullets. See, you know, I don't get this game. These kids have a freaking exoskeleton on them. He has aimbot or something, he's the best. He's hardy. Actually, this game is like freaking. Somebody disappeared. It's magical. If that kid really just spawned there, I'm done with this game. I need Black Ops 2 there. And this game move. And Black Ops 3 is coming out. Really? What?
Mission failed. Fall back, Sentinel.
I don't get this. I was shooting him in his head, and of course, as usual, headshots will always be in body shots, bro. Okay, I won't be anything good. I quit Advanced Warfare. And there goes the engine.
I've never seen that.
Because the engine was messing up.
Elite! Elite!
Oathbreaker. Exactly. Oathbreaker sucks. Okay? And recon. No.
Regular,
yeah. AK-12, YouTube. Yeah, I'm not paying Advanced Warfare anymore. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Remember, always post like promoted and keep grinding. One day you achieve your goals. And YouTube, I will see you for tonight. Fucking hate this game.
Go. I could be thinking about a bitch, I could be thinking about my ends, I could be worried about some niggas trying to rob me, looking, I ain't got no time for that.